Today, in every house, every shop, every market, every super, every mall, there is one common electrical device. We are all known, we are all are familiar with that device, and that device is a TV. Why we are all familiar with that device? Why we love that device? Because it is very useful in our day-to-day life. We get so many entertainment by watching TVs. There are so many educational channels, cultural programs. There are so many new channels and entertainment channels on TV. We can watch it and entertainment ourselves. We can get good education from TV. We can keep daily updates from by watching the many news channels. There are so many educational channels like Discovery, Animal Planet, National Geography. There is one traveling channel called Traveler Explorer. Through that channel, we can get acquainted with many new places. There are so many religious channels for the old generation. There are so many cultural programs and movies, games, then videos on TV. So we can watch it. But TV is also called as an idiot box because people waste a lot of time while watching TV. Over watching of TV is very harmful for our eyes because watching of TV, overwatch of TV is sedentary for our life. This leads to obesity and many harmful effects on our health. Today in our country, criminal rate is increasing, and the main reason behind that is many criminal programs runs on TV, and after that, and that's why there is a bad impact on the minds and thoughts of TV. But even though TV is considered as a mirror of modern society, mirror of modern community, modern people, TV is a miracle of technology. TV is helping to globalization, and today advertising is also becoming very easy because of TV. So I think we need to, I think it is in our hand what we should watch on TV and how we handle the TV. Thank you.